snappy leg kick.
Oh, the combination. I love the combination so far. Harrison relying on the single shots. Rodlick with the combinations in the opening round. Another combination string there from Rodlick. Oh, connected with the right hand, and Harrison goes down.
Harrison's got to be careful when he starts throwing those leg kicks in his own gut with that right hand.
The confidence of Rodlick. This has been one of the greatest one Super Series contests we've seen. A spectacular victory on debut in one Super Series.
Beautifully timed execution by Samapet.
Big left hand, there's the cross, and then downward elbow gets the knockdown. But he may have a target painted on his forehead now for the elbows, and here they come. High lift roundhouse kick there from Samapet. Looks for the elbow off the left. Here's the tie clinch now. Here come the knees from Samapet. Nice sweep of the support leg there from Samapet. And Samapet lands one between the gloves off the leg. With a knockdown in the first round and the domination with the elbow, Samapet gets the win.
Keep that distance. Do not allow Rodlick to get close into that range and start throwing those hands.
Here are the knees now from Mad Dog Miller.
Rodlick's trying to draw him in, trying to bring him into the fight.
Rodlick go to the body. And the uppercut elbow from the tie.
He's setting up those body shots.
Miller clinches with him. A moment of respect from both these men to open the third and final. Inside leg kick from Rodlick. Left hook to right hand. Oh, smack bang! He caught him with a short right hand. Smack bang to the kisser.
Man, that was the downside of the guard that he was trying to employ to shut down the hands.
Rodlick saw it. A mark of experience to thread the right hand over the top. Short, precise, hit the button, and down went Andrew Miller. Samapet will choose his openings wisely. Very efficient use of his striking. Good evasion from Samapet and the counter left hand down the center corridor. Roundhouse kick to the ribs there. Power is the key for Samapet. He goes downstairs.
Under his side.
There's the roundhouse kick from Samapet. That's going to shake the marbles in the head, and psychologically, Samapet Fairtex gets the victory here in Manila, and he is elated.
Beautiful combinations, and I like how he's mixing up his angles.
Body shot from Rodlick, trying to dig to the liver off that lead hand.
You can see the way Rodlick's trying to cut the angles. He's trying to use that low kick and those hooks to kind of trap shot.
Overhand right from the tie, eats a jab.
I like those hooks to the body, especially that left hook. It's landed a few times now. Shaw's got to be careful. Oh, that was a beautiful two-punch combination.
Rodlick comes out smoking after the short break. Hooks to the head and an outside thigh kick from the steel locomotive. Now it looks like Chris Shaw slowed down, and he gets dropped with a beautiful left hand. It's another win in one Super Series for Rodlick PK Sanjay Muay Thai Gym.
These guys spent their entire career in big gloves. Oh, there's that straight left hand.
Already you can see damage on the forehead of Ognjen Topić. Nice counter overhand left there from Samapet. Oh, Topić gets caught again. Here comes Samapet Fairtex. Topić in a whole lot of bother now. Good chop roundhouse kick there from Topić.
Beautiful counter left hand by Fairtex. Did you see the force that Fairtex is throwing? Even that inside leg kick is moving the entire body of Topić.
Tried to fire the right hand. The distance wasn't there, and Samapet picked him off nicely. It was a return to form for world champion Samapet Fairtex.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.